Hello, UFO. My name is Harris. I'm honored to be the constable of Mineral Town. Our community is seen as a crime-free, so don't worry. No matter what I do, Grandpa always criticizes me. I can't stand it. Hi, kitty. I've got something amazing to show you, Ellie. What do you do? Well, don't keep me in suspense. Feel out of this. Oh, for goodness sake, how many times have I told you that is a sterile... This is a sterile environment. It means no bugs, ever. Keeps growing. You're gonna have to turn a wrinkled old lady. Scowling. What did you just say? Think you're going for that matter. Get back here this instance. Have you come for a checkup? Is that so? You should make habit of seeing the doctor on a regular basis. It's important to establish a good self-control regimen. And speaking of seeing, stop hiding behind Chloe and look me in the eye, you. Fine, you meanie. He's a natural born prankster, I swear. All I did was show you a bug. You know I hate insects. That's why I keep bringing them to you, so you'll get over it. So I always have a comeback for everything. You always have a comeback. Who did you learn that from, I wonder? You understand how I feel, don't you? You shouldn't have asked people. Thank you for scolding him, don't worry. Those were crocodile tears, I assure you. He's not used to being reprimanded by people either than me, that's all. I hope it will make him think twice the next time he's about to pull his usual antics. have a favor to ask. See this little fowl of mine? Isn't feeling too well, and it needs a little extra care. Unfortunately, I don't have time to give it that care. I was hoping you'd raise it for me. You will? Good, good. I knew I could count on you. Then why not give this little one a name? Charlie. There isn't much to worry yourself over it when raising horses. Give them lots of love and care, and that will be plenty. Talk to them every day, and they do love hearing your voice. Brushing them every day is good for them, too. All right, then, I'll take this little one over to your stable. Yay, the horse dog. Once it's grown, I'll come back for it. Take good care of it for me until then. I'm counting on you. You better give me this fucking horse. Workshop to renovate your farm, your home or farm. Materials, furniture also available. Also, ain't never been any good at this kind of thing. Basically, I got stuff you might need, seeing as you might just move here and all. Drop on by sometime. He's like, I'm trying to sell advertisements, but I'm not good at it. I feel you, bro. Okay, you guys, I didn't talk much. Yeah, I might fast forward some of this gameplay, but in the meantime, may the Lord bless you, may the Lord keep you, may his face shine upon you, and give you his peace. Jesus' name you stay blessed until next time. I'm so sleepy.